10:45 on October the 5th, p.m. This is Sean Canan with WMNF News. There are no barricades in the bottom of the federal courthouse. There are some on the steps. It's the federal courthouse downtown Tampa.